like your bathing suit.
Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
So she's not calming down.
Yeah. It's been a weird day.
Mm.
We found her and then she lost her doll.
You'll find it.
Yeah.
Dakota reached out to me first, and I was like, huh, that's actually kind of the most brilliant idea. And I love her in the movie.
Nina is the woman that becomes the sort of object of Olivia Colman's character's obsession and curiosity. As soon as I saw you, I was like, I want to be like that lady. She's a young mother, and she's so hungry to, like, expand her mind and grow. And I think seeing Leda, she's like, is there more for me? Is there something else?
You want to let Mama put you down for a second?
Come on.
Yeah. Let Mama put you down. Come on. Stop. Stop it. Enough.
I feel a lot of times that I can't do it anymore. Like, I think that that is such a human feeling. And it's rare that you allow women characters to get there, because there's this antiquated belief or mindset that women must just make it work.
She's driving me crazy.
So we had lunch with Dakota, and she was saying, like, I want to go to the bottom of the ocean. Will you take me? And I was like, yeah, okay. We just, like, immediately went down to the deepest way of talking to each other after, like, 5 minutes.
There was so much going on in her face and so much thought behind the eyes. It's just joyful to watch. I mean, to look like that. I think that's partly why Leda just obsessed with looking at her. And God, look what youth is.
Okay. Is this gonna pass?
What?
I don't know what to call it.
Having scenes with Dakota was just always, oh goody, I get to have a day with Dakota.
She was so brave, because it's a very difficult role, Nina. It could be played one way, really easily, really quickly. And Dakota worked very hard to carve something more complex.
I just have never seen her do anything like this. And I'm so glad that she found me.